I think once we got into the tournament, that's kind of what we had, you know, the taste in our mouth was looking back at last year and how it ended. And it's unfortunate that same taste is in my mouth right now. It's kind of not satisfying. It's not satisfying me as a person to leave this locker room, you know, as a team that lost.